This is Greg Ferrer with the Packet Pushers, and I'm on the spot with Tom Gillis. Tom Gillis has just started as the, head of the NSX business unit?
Yeah, general manager for networking and security.
Now, one of the things that it struck me about appointing a security person, you come from a security background, you've been working for startups in the security industry for the last 4 or 5 years.
Is a firewall is somewhere between security and networking, right?
Yeah,
firewall
that's right.
Is basically a router that is built for security. Yes.
So NSX has really been a networking product, a connectivity product.
Yes.
And I see you coming on board, like my sort of twist on or understanding is that you're coming on board to add security to the NSX capability.
Yes.
Is that fair?
Yes, I'll point out that NSX has a tremendous amount of security appeal now.
Yeah.
Microsegmentation is a fancy word for firewalling, and and that's a very, very common use case for NSX.
And the microsegmentation and
right.
the control,
the
centralized control of the configuration.
Yeah. I mean, if you're going to do east-west firewalling in your data center, NSX is the only choice for doing that.
Yeah.
And so there's a very clear opportunity for us to make that smarter, better, easier, right? And we'll continue to do that. Yeah. Add more security features, more policy administration.
And then one of the key things that I noticed out of the announcements that I've seen out of the NSX business unit is security is not a product, it's a feature.
Yes.
Right? Which I think is a key transition. Up until now, you've always gone and bought, you talked recently, just in this press conference we've just come from, about companies often have 50 plus products doing their security technology.
Yes. Yeah.
And yet what I see VMware doing is taking security and adding it to existing products as a feature. It might be a licensed feature, but it's a feature, not a product.
Yes, because I think I've been in the industry long enough. I don't want to just replicate that which exists. We want to do things that are net new.
Yep.
And you know, we have an enormous strategic advantage with our hypervisor.
Yep.
And so if you look at what we did with our app defense technology, that's in my group, we integrated it into vSphere and created a version of vSphere Platinum.
Mm-hmm.
Which allows a VM to be inherently more secure.
Yeah, this is that feature, not a product. There was App Defense was originally bought and promoted as a product.
It makes it more
and now it's just a feature.
And it makes it more easy to use. Yep. So it's not a bolt-on thing.
Yeah, and that visibility, because what it does is it sits in the hypervisor and reaches into the operating system.
That's right.
As you said, it was a super root.
That's right.
Yeah, once you're root, you can pivot and take over whatever.
It's incredibly powerful, though, right?
Yes.
So we're really excited about that.
So the second question I wanted to ask before we wrap this up was, what's the thing that you're talking about most with customers today? What's the one thing that you get asked more than anything else?
To answer your question, SD-WAN.
Yep.
SD-WAN, I have not seen a market adoption of a new technology like this.
Just hang on a sec. Ethan, I told you so.
Oh, sorry. Me too. We haven't seen a market adoption like this in 10 or 20 years.
Yeah.
You know?
So it's really taking off for you.
Well, because it's better, faster, cheaper.
Yeah.
So you're crazy not to deploy
one
of these things.
You don't normally get all three.
No.
You normally only get one.
That's right. It's more expensive, but it does something. Yeah. Because this is one of these things where it solves a really important pain point.
Yep.
And so there's 30 plausible vendors in this space. With the weight of VMware,
So we shouldn't take the fact that we didn't see VeloCloud talked about on this keynote stage much this year as an issue to not say the fact that there's not a big market for this product.
And also, Pat did did talk about white hot. I think was his term, right? thing is white hot.
Yeah.
And we again, I believe in focus.
Mm-hmm.
So our SD-WAN team is very, very focused on being the best SD-WAN in class. And there's going to be a bunch of data points that support that. Right, in terms of market acceptance, analyst recognition, et cetera. So we're just letting them run and continue to prosecute this really, really white hot market.
Okay.
The other big thing that people ask about is how do I simplify the network? Right, networks are complicated and getting more complicated.
Yeah.
And virtualization, the opportunity is to restore the simplicity.
See, my problem with the simplification is quite often customers have the ability to make them complicated.
Yes.
The vendors give us too many features or too many functions.
Yes.
And then we fiddle with them and then we end up with complexity.
Yes.
It's not that networking is complex. It's actually very simple.
Yes.
But sometimes we end up shooting ourselves in the foot.
But my vision for what the network should be is extremely fast, extremely flat, and extremely efficient. And there's a bunch of tools you can use to build a network like that. That's what Amazon did. That's what Google did.
Yeah.
Right. That's what every enterprise customer needs to do. And then use the right tool for the right job, which is fabric management comes from hardware, networking vendors.
Mm-hmm.
Policy comes from software SDN vendors like VMware and NSX.
Well, thanks very much, Tom.
Okay.
And thanks very much to you for listening. This has been Packet Pushers with On the Spot. See you soon.